updated.
She is still saying he's inside the home, but she's not sure where.
What's up? What's the problem?
It's 9:14. Are y'all unable to make entry to the backyard? David Hall, H-O-A-L.
I got
came over on the side. He's got the other side.
Drop the gun! Drop the gun now! Drop it!
Put it down!
Shoot. Drop the gun! I can't get open. Break that shit. Where's the gun? Check.
You fired?
Yep.
Okay.
Alpha 3, I've shot one time. Center mass. Is the gun secure? I got him.
No.
I shot him. No, he just had it down. I told him to drop it. We're not playing that game.
Yeah.
So, I'm stepping back.
Yeah, gone.
I'm good. We're good. You okay? Everybody all right?
Yeah. No, you were either.
Yeah, we didn't know.
Me or you that shot. Mine was...
Awesome. Saw it in his hand. Looked right at me. I'm not taking that chance.
Yeah, me and... on the other side. Saw my car. Who's in there? Yeah, I'm good.
Be careful.
He had a gun.
Just be careful.
I wouldn't take that chance.
Okay. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Are you talking to me? There's several the other day. Okay. We need to call them. Okay.
We'll discuss all that.
I know. Take a chill pill, okay?
Yeah, everything's good. I'm okay.
I'm just trying to, because we can think rationally right now, you can't.
Yeah.
Okay? It's not.
is.
I saw him first when I, where I was at. And when he ducked around the corner.
You saw the gun?
I saw the gun.
Okay.
That's why. Did you hear me on the radio say all Steve's in the back?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I didn't know what you got to go.
Yeah. My weapon that I fire is in the trunk.
Rifle?
Yeah.
Your wife?
I don't know what to do. I'm just going to wait for...
I know, but I'm just... Do we need to call your wife?
I'm
the main
one. 402 Al 6. Can you start for Al 10 off?
It probably would not hurt. At least let her know.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to tell you. We'll let you know this is on his social media.
Yeah, I'll call her just a little bit.
I know, I'm not trying to take...
Yeah, yeah. I thank you for being here.
Okay. I'm not trying to hurt you. Okay?
I know.
I'm trying to help you, brother. Okay.
Yeah, I got you.
Do you have a crime scene log?
No, I don't.
Do you have a crime scene log?
No.
house?
Down there in the corner with the red chimney. I'm okay.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay. I know probably amped up right now.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay. Let us know if you need something.
Okay. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Better than me. How's shaking?
I know.
I knew it was.
Okay. Make sure y'all are okay first. What happened?
I just hit the trunk, so you can get it.
We are probably taping your car.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just had it down by the side, man. I'm not, you know.
Okay.
Sit down.
I'm all right.
Some water or something.
I got water.
500 to dispatch. Do you have a field commander other than 401 working street?
Negative.
Check 500 to 501 if you can get his car covered up street for a field commander.
Come here with me for just a second. Listen, TDI has been called. They're on their way, okay? Remember, we're going to give you a few sleep cycles. They're going to ask you probably a few safety questions that you have to answer. Beyond that, keep your mouth shut, okay? Because TBI will take a statement from you, and you don't need to give one right now.
I understand, sir.
Done.
Okay. I'm going to...
You want to sit down somewhere?
I'm okay. I just,
Just
need to stand up for a minute.
PBA and just ask them what we need to do.
I just want to take it one step at a time.
I know, but let me find out what we need to do so we make sure we do the right steps.
Sure. Okay.
I'm not trying to.
Yeah. No, I understand.
None of us has ever been involved in this before.
Right.
And
I understand. Yeah.
I'm just trying to look out for.
Sure. I understand.
I'm trying to look
Thank
out
you.
For your
Thank
best
you so
interest.
Much. Yeah. I understand.
Because I don't know what you're thinking right now.
Yeah, I understand.
And I'm thinking probably a lot more clearly than what you are. And I'm not trying to force anything on you. I'm just trying to look out for you.
I understand. Thank you so much.
I don't mind calling them.
Yeah.
Just saying, look, here's the situation. What's our next? What do we need to do?
Sure.
And then...
Yeah. You know. Yeah.
Anything to drink or anything?
I got water.
You okay?
Which vehicle is yours?
This one.
Here's where you parked initially. It is. You haven't moved.
I'm okay.
You want to have them check your vitals or anything? Make sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Sure.
Anything. You sure you don't want to be checked out or anything? Blood pressure or anything?
I'm okay, sir. Thank you so much. Okay.
Yeah. You do what you had to do. Can you sit down or something?
I think if I sit down, I'd rather just stand and kind of walk.
You sure?
Yeah.
Anything?
I'm okay, sir.
You need to call anybody?
I probably need to notify my family somehow.
Do you want to call me? Do you want me to call me? Do you feel more comfortable somebody else doing it?
My mic is probably still hot, and I don't want to say anything that might, you know, that I don't need to say. So, we may need to just touch base with her and my parents.
Sure.
You don't give me?
Yeah. You can have my phone or I can write down the number, whatever's easiest.
You should write down the call. You want me to call your wife?
Yeah. Her name is...
I was at the wedding.
Yeah, I gotcha.
I don't remember the wedding. You said you were calling.
Okay.
But I'm going to call her, so she may start trying to call you. I'll tell her just to give you some time.
Okay.
You sure you don't want to sit down again?
I'm okay, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, it just might be best if I kind of walk it off.
Okay.